Hey everybody, welcome back. Well, this thing's almost fucked. Find the entrance to the mansion. Obviously, we can't just go in the front door. It'd be too fucking easy. Again, that would be too fucking easy. Oh. Resident Evil. Attila the Hun? Dining room. Thank you.
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead. Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of field work are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the field work that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure, just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee.
Well,
Get your electricity back, Attila. Now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
All right. Oh, well, go fucking figure. One of them is that fucking thing.
I see a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, 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 Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever. If you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Bum 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 ba da 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 da. Alright, back to the car. Surprise, motherfucker!
Okay. One of those monoliths was supposed to be here. It either evaporated or something pushed it into the water. Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was, like, a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
Yeah. And they immediately summon another batch of fuckers. And why aren't you pulling your fucking weapon out, retard? Punch me, you fucking... Seriously. Orchards gotta constantly spawn... We're gonna constantly spawn these fuckers. No. mean, granted, you get a speed boost and you get a durability decrease, well, for whatever reason, but no, we're not playing that.
Even be out here.
Look, it is him! Crane! You remember me? It's Fatih.
And Tolga.
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
Why? No, you guys can go suck a dick. I don't care.
Can anyone hear me? Is anybody there? Help! We're trapped! We're in a house near the river. I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please! Anybody there, please,
us! I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger, please! Help us, anyone!
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added Amir Hart's Jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Okay, I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
Okay, Rancher Scythe. God, thing is shit durability. Barbarian. Thank you.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No, should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, Mr. Crane. This is very important.
Attila, I found this hole with, I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. And there's a mask in here, too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.
Good, because something exploded me. $6.42, really? Turbo part level 6. That's what the experimental bullshit is. Suck it. Oh, I win. Yay. I almost have another driver level. Maybe I can get something else.
Here's your mask, Attila. I don't know if it's gonna help with anything.
Listen, the mother's obsessed with this prophecy. When the world is ravaged by plague, when darkness devours the earth, when men are as beasts to one another, when humanity shall be struck by corruption of both flesh and soul, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him, and through him will he speak. And his voice shall be the light and the healing. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. On every remaining painting, the God of the Sun, or a priest attempting to summon him, wears a mask like that one. So, yes, Mr. Crane, I believe you've helped me plenty.
You need anything else?
Only time and peace. I have to write everything down. I'll let the Acolytes know that you've helped me. Thank you, Mr. Crane. I'll call you the moment I'm done.
See you tomorrow, then.
You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.
But... oh, are they the ones that crashed in the plane? So he says see you tomorrow. What if I just like sleep for an entire day?
Thank you. the mother bless you. And let me reward you for what you did.
Sure?
You're living proof that not every stranger is an enemy to the children of the sun.
Crane, how is Attila? His silence goes on for too long.
Wait, he didn't reach out to you guys? He said he was going to.
Then he is all right.
I helped him with his research. He told me that he has to write everything down now. He said he needs time.
Go and find out, please, why he hasn't reached out to us yet. We must be certain that he will finish the task.
All right.
Did you die from cancer or turn into a Zimbound Bambo? Or did you run away with all the, research?
Kyle, what I have done, however it will turn out in the end, will give the mother a better answer to what she's looking for than any research I could have been losing time working on. You see, as a famous ethnographer, I came to Harran on the invitation of the local colonel's wife. The colonel, the mother. These were words spoken around here with utmost respect. Yet for me, after a while, they became just Amir and Jasmine. A happy marriage, if there ever was one. And it was at his request that I stayed behind when all hell broke loose. I was here when he came back to evacuate her. I watched as he got bitten, and when he asked me to stay, I did as he asked. I thought he'd want me to end his suffering. But that wasn't the case. He gave me something that I was supposed to pass to her, only if her state of mind after this tragedy didn't raise my concern. But I never saw her again. I felt rejected. I felt abandoned, and now that I'm about to die, I can't keep the promise. She still won't agree to see me. But you, you're different, Kyle. You have a chance to meet her. There is no other option for me. I have to leave what the Colonel gave me in your hands, Kyle. I know that when the time comes, you will make the right decision. Remember this code, please. 2519-8603. I apologize for any wrongs I have done, and I beg for your forgiveness. Attila H.
Attila the Hun! Attila! Buddy McBropal, scientist dude. You're not hanging from the ceiling. You're not dead in your bed. You gave me a code from a colonel. Wait, it's telling me to go down to the creeper basement. Creepy basement. Attila, did you turn into a monster and you're hiding in the creepiest of basements?
Attila, what the fuck have you done? Hey, it's Kyle Crane. I'm at Attila's house.
What's Attila's condition, Crane? Speak.
He slit his own throat. He put the mask on and killed himself.
Mask? What mask?
An old red mask I found at the Temple of the Sun.
That old fool used you, Crane.
What? How?
To
behind this mask. We know all about it. That wasn't his task, Crane. Attila was deadly sick. There was a cancer eating his brain. He must have become convinced that if he put this mask on and slit his throat, the God of the Sun would manifest and possess his body.
But why? Why would he get that in his head?
And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. Attila interpreted that to mean suicide, an error that cost him his life. Take the mask, and try to find the book Attila was writing for us. Take them to Jasir, and we'll take care of the rest.
Fine, I'll get your creepy sex mask. I need it for role-playing with the mother. I found this ancient McHoly relic. Or some shit. Made of wood. How it hasn't deasmolated into fucking dust over time either means that it's a recent creation or somebody lacquered this fucker up. Give you shit to Jasir. Why don't you just have me give it to Jasir to fucking begin with? Or why don't you just give it to him to begin with? Level up! Mechanic level 4, fuel efficiency. Flamethrower, electric cage, multi-directional shot. UV headlight, handyman, mind dispenser. So from here, if I curl my happy ass, if I hang a left, I take this left to the train tracks, I should be able to follow the train tracks up to, Alright. So from here, I should follow this main road. I think my brakes are shot. What broke? Tractions. I have this thing.
Jazeer, please don't ask any questions. Just hand this stuff to the acolytes when you have a chance. Okay? It's very
important to the mother. I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it.
What's up with the? Plebotomize? What? Plebotomizer. Your enemies might feel a pinch. Phlebotomizer. I can't speak now. I can't speak now. Anyway, I just realized that one of a few phlebotomizer? I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.